Be not feared. The isle is full of noises,
sounds, and sweet airs.
The gift of light. hurt not.
Sometimes a thousand twangling instruments would hum about my ears, and sometimes voices.
That if I then had wakes after long sleep would make me sleep again.
And then in dreaming,
the clouds, methought,
would open
and show me riches ready to drop upon me, that when I waked, I would cry,
dream again.